we haven't had to grab the jacket in the past couple of days, but today you're going to need that because we're seeing some low 40s for the start of our Wednesday. Going to be warming up slowly, getting into 47 by the afternoon, staying cloudy. And then as we go into the evening, we'll start to see some light rain chances slowly rolling into the northern part of the Concho Valley with temperatures hitting those mid-50s. So after having such a warm couple of days, we're back to normal November temperatures.